1981, Thugged.
I was never even here. We finally got the plugs all redone out here. Replaced the ones that were gumped up with bugs and bug stuff. The mud daubers liked making nests out of them, so they were all messed up and full of mud and full of bugs. But I got them replaced and it makes it easier to plug in the container. I even got plugs set up for the camper. Then we got covers for all the plugs. Got this one. This one. Got them all redone. Yeah. And we got the wires for the pole barn hooked back up. They went in here, went underground, and up to this post to feed the service panel. It goes up and over and wires out our pole barn. But they were all, gummed up with bugs and just didn't work right. But now I got them all replaced. Can actually use them all and get more lights out here. It's gonna be sweet. And next we gotta work on getting this wire plugged in so we can hook up RV over here. So it's gonna go over here around the side of the house. And right here is our septic where we're gonna put in pipes for emptying out your RV. I think we might put a power pedestal somewhere right here and have an RV site capable. I might put an RV site here, right next to the house. And maybe have another one right here. Clean all this up. So I'm gonna have two campers parked right here. And then a power pole to plug in. And a septic to empty out. Guess I'll do for now. So I gotta transfer some fill dirt over and pack it down real good. So our soil here is kind of loose and sandy. But at least we're not gonna trip over it. So touch that up later. So I gotta do the back where we did the septic hookup. My dad and I ran some cable box over there under the house into the back corner. Back side of the house where we have a 50 amp hookup. And those dogs are barking. Then we dug out a septic hookup. So when you have guests and my dad wants to come visit, you can park over there and plug in, hook up a septic, and then have full hookups for friends and family. So it's kind of just a big ugly pipe sticking out of the ground, so I'll have to find something to cover that up, but maybe it'll look nicer over there.